do you feel about today, Ethan? Are you excited? Baseball field. It's pretty damn big, but Austin can still hit it out.
I can edit most of these out.
I'll edit most of these out.
Yeah. If some of the hits look really cool, then I'll just like, I don't know. I'll do the hip part and then like show the ball.
Yo, street, the country boys is back. It's 6 o'clock, it's time to have a good day.
I got up this morning and I said I'm gonna do something for the United States of America. So I got Nappy Roots in here, I got Big Al 360 in here. This is Greg Street Certified. And today, yeah, you're gonna see another street boy playing piano.
Save that drama for another day. Oh, yes!
Hairline fresh, new cologne on.
just had a fish fry. Mustard, hot salt, light bread, french fries. Love for the big guy. Hit the pond, blowing, showing off their house. That mirror's on the radio.
Oh, it's gonna be the
game. Yeah, this is gonna be on my video. Yeah, that sounds pretty boring to me.
Sounds pretty boring. You know why? You know why people get paid that much? Because athletes sit in those seats.
What do you think about this, Kendall?
Yeah, no, I'm doing the ball. Look. I love how it's all on the way. So, how do you feel about leaving school and going on Zoom?
Oh, going on Zoom? I think it was stupid and pointless, and I didn't really learn anything.
I can't.
And
I
are
can't.
You excited for next year? You want to be part of the interview?
Cent bucks, you for that?
But we're doing
you
want to
get paid in cent bucks?
What?
You want to get paid in cent bucks?
When I'm trying to make a video, I need some more content. Oh, we're just taking a video. Chill out.
Stop.
Kendall, what do you feel about Paul?
We're not talking about this.
Wait, what's Paul? Isn't Paul so hot?
Why don't you want to give Ethan your phone?
Because he doesn't need to go through my phone. There's no point in him going through my phone.
Do you think he deserves to have your phone?
No, he doesn't. He doesn't have any respect for any of us.
Mm-hmm. Do you think that he has respect for Sheen?
I love Sheen. How does that respect for you?
Do you think if he had more respect for you, then you'd give him his phone?
No, he doesn't need to go through my phone. Because that's just my stuff.
You went through my phone?
No, I didn't. I literally took a video on your phone.
What'd you
guys
just do?
Where's my boy Austin? Oh, there he is. He's like, why not? Can you answer a free question for the press?
Yes.
How do you feel about Austin DeMello getting drafted for the MLB?
Well, I'm very surprised. I didn't think he would because that's kind of, you know, unexpected. But I'm great for him. I'm so happy for him that he can get his free tickets to his games.
Give us free
tickets. If we don't get free tickets, then
Kendall, you're not getting free tickets.
Do you think that the other lady that was not introduced is also gonna get free tickets?
Yeah, she'll get free tickets, but Kendall, what you said? No.
Yeah. Do you think that it's exciting that he's the first freshman to be drafted to the MLB?
Oh yeah,
it's
really,
yeah.
Really impressive.
If he shares
someone's
income,
that's even better. We should have just few questions about you drafting of the MLB. Yeah, can you answer a few questions for the press?
Yeah, sure.
All right, how do you feel about getting drafted in 2020?
It feels great. I'm only in eighth grade, but you know, got to love me, you know what I mean?
Yeah. How much do you make a year?
About 500 million.
Oh, that's pretty good. Sounds pretty boring though, don't you think?
I know, pretty boring, right?
Yeah.
I wonder how they pay me $500 million.
Yeah. Do you like being the first freshman that's going into the MLB?
I love it. Great.
How is that for you?
Pretty good, you know, I've blocked a few home runs.
Yeah.
Hitting like 1 mile.
Yeah.
Gonna go get it when Oppo.
That's pretty cool. What's your favorite field to practice at when you're not in the game?
Well, yeah, or Great American Ballpark.
Yeah?
I was thinking up there, but it's all right.
All right, well, thank you, Austin, for answering some questions.
You're very welcome.
Have a good day.
You too.
Taking a few questions for the press. So, Chez, how do you feel being Austin DeMello's personal hairdresser?
Someone's club. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. is an exciting job.
It is a very exciting job from boy clubs.
So I take it that you have the best hair out of all of them.
Yes, sir, Sheen.
Yes, sir. Hi, right, well, thank you for answering some questions, and you have a nice day.
You too.
Go.
How do you feel about today and what you witnessed?
You know, I think it was really great that we all went out to the field hitting and stuff. You know, my boy Austin just got drafted, and, you know, it's just been a great experience, yeah.
Do you think he'll go far?
I think he's going to go really far in the MLB career, and that he'll probably play about 7 to 8 years, you know, probably get about, like, 5,000 hits, you know, yeah.
So how's that DJ career going?
You know, it's going good. Yeah, we got a new album dropping next week, so check that out on my SoundCloud. And, yeah, also I'm going to be editing this video as well, so that's kind of like a little side gig. And then, yeah, I will link my YouTube channel in the description, in my SoundCloud link.
How many records do we have so far?
No, we got 6 records. We got and some are on vinyl, some are on CD, and then some are just digital. You can get a digital copy for free, but if you want a hard copy, then it's $3 to $5.
All right, and how's that announcing career coming?
Yeah, it's going good. Yeah, you know, I announce for like all kinds of stuff, you know, MMA, MLB, football, you know, NFL, you know, NHL, all the different things, you know. Yeah, it's a really fun career. I think it's really fun to announce on radio and television.
And how do you feel about your blockbuster Flash movie?
I think it turned out pretty well. Even though it's like a knockoff, you know, because it's me. I think it still turned out really well. And the whole film crew that was helping out with that also did a great job. And yeah, thank you for helping out.
You're welcome. You heard it from Austin DeMello.